The day we finished our Bhava Spandana, we got to know that Sadhguru is back to ashram after 90 days, and some of my batchmates also got to see him. Before Bhava Spandana, I always had this strong urge of seeing Sadhguru physically, and fortunately, I got this opportunity most of the times where I'm in very close proximity to Sadhguru and I get to see him. But after Bhava Spandana, though I got to know that he's back to the ashram, I did not feel like seeing him that much because I did not feel he wasn't there. For the whole duration of the program, I felt his presence was very strong, and for the first time I understood what his presence is.